Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miyagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Baby, stop!
Three drones near the botanical gardens.
She just couldn't help herself. Deploy the Diamondbacks and Twin Rattlers. Take her out!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys. Always wins.
Rattler's been hit.
Don't tell me this is it. You must have something more than a plant. How desperate you've become.
Confirmed strike on target. Diamondback hacked. orbital scan.
See that, Batman? You can't hide.
I can't find him.
Orbital scan, Sergeant. He's out there. Batman, you've run out of time.
Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed. You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
This stuff's intoxicating! More! More!
See this, Batman? Your poison is desolate city. It's people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
This guy,
He's broken bones.
Stags increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete.
Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stagg invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. He seems like a smart guy. Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it? Maybe not, but he could be more used to us alive. What part of Kill Squad do you not understand?
Drone. Man down.
I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloud burst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding? I can't leave without questioning Stag. Stag must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Come here!
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst!
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But, sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
And soak up the view. Ah, beautiful, isn't it? This is our future, Bat.
Thank you.
anarchy of terror. Join them in the toxin, Batman. Stop fighting those fears.
No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats.
Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Son, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out.
You're getting sleepy, Bat.
Rock-a-fly, Bat. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths, great lungfuls of fear. Soon Bats will be gone, and I will be here. Okay, sweetheart. One more, but then it's really time for bed. Little bad thing. I'll kill him. Every brain cell. Your gray matter's turning green.
Master Bruce, are you all right? Sir, are you there?
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham at our mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat.
I don't know about you, pal,
but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile's scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founders Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. I'm on Founders Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots. Located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
System breach. Alpha targets controlling a drone. Alpha target flanked. Diamondback's hit. It won't take another strike. Rattler offline.
need to find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
Still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The tank will kill me if I try and get out of the vent. I can blind it temporarily using the remote hacking device. Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The tank will kill me if I try and get out of it. I can blind it temporarily using the remote hacking device. Sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
You're old, you're predictable, and you never stood a chance.